Don't ever tell yourself your ex is your, he is your ex. Do you understand? Ex, he's no more.
Expired.
He's gone. If the thing has expired, do you eat it again?
No.
Why do you want the thing in your room? While you know the milk has expired, you still put it in your room. Oh, I just want to see the milk in my room. It should be there. No, you don't do that. If you're not careful, one day you go and drink the spa drink. And it can kill you. That's how poison. It is. The thing is poison. If the thing was good, you wouldn't have left the thing.
Yeah.
Now the thing is gone. Why do you allow the guy to come back and say, you know, I think I made a mistake of leaving you. I want to come. Do you know why he wanted to come back? The one he went for, it didn't work.
Didn't work.
He's coming back for the spare time.
So you wouldn't advise that?
They shouldn't be friends. No ex. If it's ex, let him go. Go. Don't have his number. When he calls you, he says, I'm very sorry. Now I have a boyfriend. To save my relationship, I don't need you. Ex is ex. If you want to stay, you should have stayed. If he's not there, let him go.
Wow.
This is powerful.
My ex, my ex cannot be my friend, though.
Mm-hmm.
No. I have my husband there. So if I have anything to talk to my ex, I should talk to my husband. Because the more I talk to my ex, the more I remember the things we've done before, the more I feel it's like I miss him. Oh. The way your husband is, the little thing your husband will do, you call him. You miss him. Yeah. I mean, I don't need any ex in my life. Ex is the ex. So let you know you say ex president. He's talking about president. He hasn't got the power again.
Expired.
We are talking about the president. Now the president talking, he's the one who has got power. So my husband is my husband. If you have a boyfriend, forget about ex. When you call, say please don't call my line. Okay, my boyfriend is here. I don't need you.
I hope everybody's listening.
This is Hits.